SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete a text message on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If there's a text message on your iPhone that you don't want to see every time you open that conversation, or if somebody else has access to your phone and you don't want them to see it, then you can delete a text message by opening the Messages app. You can then select the conversation that contains the message you want to delete, and then you can tap and hold on the message that you want to delete. When you see this menu, you can select the More option, and you should notice that there's now a check mark to the left of the text message you want to delete. If there's any other messages that you want to delete, then you can tap on them as well. And then once all those messages are selected, you can tap the trash can icon, and then you can select the Delete Message option. That's going to remove those specific messages from the conversation. Now these are going to go into a folder called Recently Deleted. So if you want to permanently delete these messages, then you can tap the Edit button at the top left corner of the screen. Note that it might say Filters if you have the Filter Unknown Messages option enabled. And then you can choose the Show Recently Deleted option. Here you're going to see the messages that have been recently deleted. And if you'd like to permanently delete them, then you can select the conversation with those messages. Then you can tap the Delete option. And then you can tap Delete Messages to confirm that this is going to delete these messages from all of your devices.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.